Gotta hand it to me. Get in that way, Clay.
Guess we'll need to find another way in. Take a look around. There's an old lookout nearby that might offer a nice vantage.
Well, Vault Thief's still alive. Guess I should have anointed a few more of the family. That's the real power.
Reminds me why I kept you alive all these years.
Oh, come on! Don't be like that! We're having fun! Right? And she walked away.
I don't know. Maybe it'd be better if I weren't a Jacobs. I ain't cut to lead. I got small ambitions and I can barely hit a grog from the porch at midday. What kind of man am I?
Find anything, Vault Hunter?
What about that crane up there?
Good idea. That'll do nicely. Unfortunately, it'll be a bit of a bear to get to it. You'll have to go through the lumberyard, and that's COV Central. I'll make sure the door's open by the time you get there.
reveal your secrets, Crystals.
Treats us right there and make sure we got steady work and steady pay. I myself craft the finest Jacob stocks out of the lumber we procure right.
Fight on through there and find a way up to those shipping cranes. There must be a loading dock up there somewhere.
Heretic Siren!
Not today!
You!
Part of me.
Mediocre.
Get shot, heretic!
Thank you.
Coming! Revolve!
To save lives. There's a harsh wisdom to that. But damn it if it ain't true. Now figure out how to get Dalton out of there. Smith himself. See if he's all right.
Thank you, Vault Hunter. Those cultists were trying to force me to make guns.
The last thing I wanted to do was arm those bastards. Jacob's guns belong in Jacob's hands.
Have this. Key to my personal weapons cache. Take it. Just, don't ask where I was hiding. I'll make my way back to Reliance. See you there, Vault Hunter.
Operator. Glad to have Dalton back on our side. Swing by so I can thank you properly. Don't forget to open Dalton's cache. You earned that.
I know you got it, baby.
Buh!
bloodsuckers and psychos. Try Dr. Zed's Insta-Health.
Not done with that yet.
So begins the resistance. I gotta tell you. I've been all around this galaxy, seen darkness and savagery you wouldn't believe. But those Calypso twins and their followers, they're something else. Someone's gotta stop them. And I'm thinking it just might be you. Be seeing you, Vault Hunter. I could use another pair of hands.
Looks like those echo-casting idiots are having a little family spat. Splitting their followers into teams and making them kill each other for sport. And if both sides lose, we win. Here, listen to this while you head toward camp.
Tyree. And if you take out my competitor's signs, I'll cut you some slack on the time! That all rhymed!
Woo! Take the danger! Follow Chad! I've been super into bare-knuckle boxing lately. Bought my little bra, Brad, Jabber, a tree, you name it. But today, I'm feeling super extreme. I'm thinking mono a sorrow. I'm talking Saurian boxing. Mega jump, dig your style, bro. Nah, the big Saurians eat those little grog dudes like slimy popcorn. So I'm gonna lather myself up with their guts! Woo! Grog hunt, let's go! Extreme! Righteous!
Waste of my time!
Righteously extreme! Now hand them over so I can lather it up, brah! Woo! These things stink! Must have peed themselves! Extremely stinky, which is perfect! Now let's go find us some Saurians to punch! Guess that grog juice works! Wonder what it tastes like. Whatever! Let's fight! Wait! I got this! I don't got this! What's that? I'm gonna try some...
Super alright.
I wouldn't go another round, love. Patching you up.
Did you see that? Oh! Mega extreme! Minor internal bleeding, few broken ribs, whatever. When you taste the danger, you're gonna taste blood. Cause that's what danger tastes like, bruh. Ooh, ooh, I got a new idea for another epic stunt.
Are we entirely sure that's a good idea?
Listen, bruh, when danger calls, you answer, bruh. You answer. Follow me.
Hardcore parkour! Freaking jump! Parkour! A ring ring, brah! Ring ring! It's for you! Ring ring!
Yes, acha, hello?
Woo! Good answer, brah! Chad wants you to witness this badass base jump! Get ready for it!
Doesn't base jumping usually involve a parachute?
What? Parachutes are like the diapers of the sky, man. They're for babies. Don't you want to live on the edge? On the edge of danger? Head over there and watch the righteousness! Just let me know when you're ready for this, brah! Again, brah! Way to stick the landing! Woo! I live to taste the danger!
Righteous.
Just catch my breath. Woo! Hell to the hell, yeah! Oh, my hemorrhaging viscera, that was freaking red! All right. New stunt, what goes down must go up. That's how that saying goes in Danger Town. This elevator over here, it's way too slow. Let's speed it up with some friggin' rocket boosters!
And you're sure about this?
What I heard was, hell yeah,
rocket time! Go get some! This is gonna be like a stuntgasm, brah!
I'll rip you apart!
Feels so right!
That's one! Wait, you're going to...
When this is all over, I want you to have at the righteous loot stash I've got up in my house, okay? Righteous! Now back off. I'm gonna be the first to ride this bad boy. You ready for this, Boosty Jammer? That's the elevator's name now.
Okay.
Weak! It didn't go! But nah, it's all good. You just shoot the igniter. That'll do it for sure! Woo-hoo-hoo! Now set it off! Shoot the ignition! Shoot it! One.
Chase the danger!
You know, you gotta admire his spirit.
Ugh.
met, Vault Hunter.
Old railway. Bomb stuck. Give it a little ballistic encouragement. Get it moving again.
Huh. Oh.
needs another nudge. Brats are just self-obsessed. They must have spent too much time looking at themselves in the mirror. That's why they're monsters. Me, I never looked in a mirror once, and I'm doing fine. It's fine.
See your new bag.
Just give it a little bullet push.
Catch!
like it's time for the big show, Vault Hunter. Drop that payload and watch the fireworks work their fire.
Oh, this should be fun.
Well, didn't quite explode, but I guess that'll do. Can't even trust the COV to make a bomb, right? But in any case, both teams are dead, so I'd call it a win. Score one for Team Jacobs. Come on back when you're ready.
Hey. Hey, Troy. All your followers are, like, super duper dead. Just a little FYI.
Ty, the Vault Thief killed both of our teams.
Oh, butthurt alert!
He is hoping the Calypsos keep making their followers kill each other over petty bullshit. Makes our job a hell of a lot easier. Pleasure working with you again, smooth operator.